That's kind of weird. That's kind of weird. The light has turned off and turned on. I'm in this room. Here's the outside. You can see this like amazing room. It's like huge. But why would the light turn on? Is something there? Can you turn the light on off? If something's there, can you turn the light off for me, please? Thought I heard a noise. Cooper, what do you think? Ghost? Can you show yourself in the mirror, please? I thought I saw light or movement. I don't know. Maybe I'm seeing shit. Can you show yourself in the mirror, please? Yeah, there's like a weird light. I would love it if you did it again, please. Show yourself in the mirror. Show yourself in the mirror, please. Okay, Cooper just went over there and he's checking out the mirror. Yeah, clearly something might be over there. No, he's laid right in front of the mirror. See him? That's kind of weird. Can you show yourself in the mirror, please? Can you show yourself as a little ball of light if you're Native American spirit? Oh, I saw that. You are Dakota? Lakota? Oh, I thought I saw a little ball of light. Can you talk to me? Can I hear your voice? Can I hear your voice, please? Is this Native American land? I feel like it is. Did you turn on the light? Ooh, it's like cool seeing something there. Can you try and show yourself in a full body apparition, please? I come in the energy of source and love and light. My name is Catherine. Very nice to meet you. It's very nice to meet you. I'm kind of new to this area. I mean you peace and great respect. I thought I heard a voice there. And a voice there. Something is definitely talking to me. You know, they say animals can hear spirit voices. Can you call my dog? His name is Cooper. Can you whistle to him or call him? Please. I heard you say Cooper. But he's not responding. I did hear you call though. Thank you. What is your name? Can you say your name again, please? I had trouble hearing it. I will have to review this video to be able to hear it. I did have trouble hearing it, however, both times. But thank you very much for trying. What year did you pass on from this world to the next? What year did you pass on from this world to the next? Is it 1878? I'm going to listen back to this. Thank you very much.